Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If it's first time here, welcome. If it's not your first time, thanks for coming back. So I was told I need to check out this song by Wagaki Band. The song is Phony, and it says it's a cover. But I can't figure out who sang the original or what the original song is, because I figured maybe I'll listen to the original first so I'd have at least knowledge of the song, but I can't figure that out. So if you know, let me know, and then we all know. So I guess that's it. I love this freaking band. I just love the sound, how creative they are. And it's Yuko. Oh, her voice. That woman has chops. She has range. Absolutely love her voice. So I'm excited to check this out. I don't know what type of style it is. Cover. So it could be anything. I don't know. Headphones are up with the melon. Like, subscribe, do all that YouTube-y stuff. Help me out with those algorithm gods. And let's check this out. I'm not sure. It's not live. And maybe it's it looks like it's with lyrics. So I'm not sure if it's a video or not. But let's check it out. I wish I was watching this. It's so much better because I can't really figure out that string thing, right? That the guy plays. Somebody I think told me the name of that at one point. I'm bad at that. But I wish I could see this. Song's got groove. I didn't realize I had the closed captions off, so that was stupid. But whatever. Funky. Okay, I had to close my eyes just so that I could focus on just the audio, just the music alone, because I was trying to watch the visual, the artwork was cool, and I was trying to read the lyrics, and I wasn't really focusing on it, so I'm definitely going to listen to it right away, again, so I can hear it over. But once I closed my eyes and I just started listening, I would just hear all the different instruments, and that's what's so freaking amazing. There's just so many layers when it comes to this band. I have no idea what the original song sounds like, and I don't think I freaking care, because this was just great. And again, it comes down to the layers. I'm not sure what type of band that they were covering, but they didn't have this many instruments going on at the same time. I can guarantee you that. And again, it's Yuko, right? Yuko's voice, it's just amazing. Oh, it puts you in a, I don't know, it just puts you in a trance in a way. I absolutely love her voices. I think she's got one of my favorite voices that I've discovered since I've been on this channel. So I'm psyched. I'm excited that I got to hear this song. I'm going to listen to it again right now. So if you made it to the end of this video, thank you. I appreciate you. And I'll see you soon.